Hello and welcome. Sirius here with Surviving the Aftermath continuation, where we are still in the grip of the winter and we are still losing water. Yeah, that's fine. That's fine. I may stop this food production for now. Just make people eat raw food for a while this winter goes through. This winter lasts. That might be a thing we do. Might indeed be a thing we do. Yeah, I think we're gonna do that. This might be bad. Let's find out. You know what? I can give you a bunch of potatoes. That's not a problem. Alright. Okay. Was not really a problem then. Alright. I mean, handing out a bunch of potatoes wasn't exactly a problem. Because we still have a bunch of food to gather here in the colony. And I have more food coming in from this guy, I think. Oh no, I got the jerky already with the fighter. That is true. Yeah, this guy has carrots on him. So, there is that. Alright. This winter storm needs to come to an end. At some point. Soon. How is this? Decontaminate that. Okay, this thing. Do I need to demolish this? Oh, I may need to repair it first. I didn't realize that. I may need to repair it first before I decontaminate it. Tells me to pay attention to stuff, huh? Oh, somebody's getting the burn mate as well from here. That is really nice. Okay, we do have a good amount of food. We could obviously hunt these majestic deer from here as well for extra food. I just need these two to heal up before we do any of that. There is an entire other sandworm carcass here for us to gather as well. So there is that. There is that. Okay. Minus 4 water. Somebody was born. Could we still have a shelter space? Oh good, they start collecting that sandworm carcass. Nice. So we can live through this rest of this winter with the whole sandworm thing. Oh nice. This stuff is no longer frozen. Alright. Can stick somebody here and actually get more water. Alright, let's continue this production then and let's do this for a moment. To actually get our food supply up, nice and up. This place is pretty much full. Well, we have like 3 more of those things for people to put stuff in. The deer are invading our roads now. Oh, jeez. May really need to hunt those. I would love to hunt them with somebody else than these two though, because I would love to have both of these on the map. What's my science doing? 166. Yeah, I need 600 points to get over there. Alright. Okay. You know what? Let's kill this research so it hopefully starts as soon as I have the research points for them. Alright. So you, let's check this out. What is this? No craziness. Start our message then. Master Cool is still trapped in nearby town, alright. Trapped in nearby town. Which is where exactly? Okay. I have no idea where it is, but fine, whatever. Return you to colony. Oh, it's that town. Eh. It was too close. Fine. So we got you back here. So you can help a little bit with this nonsense as well while you heal up. Okay, I'm trying to. Let's go get those trees from there. Interface! Generally, I like the interface now. Okay, so we got our seed. Oh, cool. Lots of children. Ah, nice parts. Exactly what we need. Exactly what we need. We need parts. We have clothing. We have tools. I think we need. So now we definitely need more stuff. All right, start decontaminating this stuff. Thanks. Can we decontaminate? Oh, that was decontaminated when it was repaired. All right, we are barely making enough water right now. Okay. Need more homes. And that means we maybe need another burner. Ah, jeez. I would love to put the homes here, but we can't right now. Because it's like taken over by things. I can do it here. I can do a bunch of homes right there. I could obviously just build it here as well. Like, just expand more homes in this direction, put another burner next to them. That might be reasonable enough. To just expand homes this direction. I have having a lot of my industry here though, so I could technically just build industry here. And run the homes over there. Over there and over here. Yeah, I think that is what we do. The burner in the middle. Like this. And then build homes around it. You know what? Let's build the homes like this around it. And then we run a little bit of road. Like this. Decontaminate that while you're at it. Okay, perfect. Winter is over. Winter has come and gone. Let's start this. Let's start with some soybeans then. Yeah, you can do one corn so we have this coming nice and fast. And let's do two soybeans. Wait, is soybeans better than yield high? Alright, they just wither nice and fast. So let's do soybeans and do one corn so we have something coming something coming quickly. Yeah, let's keep this work area here and then we can start logging out of that soon. Soon start logging out of that. Okay. I may need another tool and cloth production building sometime soon, but those can still wait for a bit. So we got the planks from here, but there is still this ruined wooden house. Nice, this bear carcass is almost gone. These folks are healing up while gathering the sandworm. That gets me a whole heck of a lot of food. I mean, we are still not making enough food to actually cover our stuff. And somehow we are not having enough water either right now. Why the blazes is that? Oh right, yeah, because we just got a bunch of people and I would need to kill that bear and those little pipsqueaks over there. Might be something we need to do. Alright, let's take all three of you here for the moment, and then we will do an attack on those things. Alright. Let's make another water collector in this little lake here. Right, run a road to it. Okay, so you first. You go in first, because you're the one we really don't mind getting damaged. So let's start hunting these things so we can, you know, get the metal and the plastic from here as well. When it comes down to it. Okay, those are done. Okay, those are done, and then we need this thing done as well, We can take all the damage on the scout, that's good. Oh, that is not good. Taking damage on this on the scavenger. Alright, fine. Then all three of you go and finish gathering the sandworm. Okay, this is the food storage. I'm gonna put the food storage like here. Gather all of that from there. I am real tempted to build another food storage, like right here somewhere. For the cooking houses. So you're idling, I can kick you out of there. Logging camp, I'm gonna put you to start working here now. And do this. Because we need more firewood for when the next thing happens. Oh, we are researching the large lardar. Okay, perfect. Warehouse is coming along. Alright. I think I'm gonna build another tent here somewhere. How large is this area? Alright, so I can put... So I can put tents on the other side like this. Just fine. Let's do that, and let's run a road from here already. Okay, somebody's again irradiated. Well, we have people sorting that out. Alright, let's go check what this is about. Any ideas? Lead the attack! Let's go. Oh, we get fun boxes. Nice. Okay. Take the fun boxes and more food home. Candy bars and fun boxes. And a little bit of money. By the way, we have one trade. What would you have for... Ooh, you would have parts to offer. I think we're buying all your parts, so that way I don't need to do those myself. Do I trade for those? You know what? I can trade a whole lot of junk for them since I'm not doing them doing the junk myself right now. Then, yeah, let's make something like this, so I don't have to pay a lot of money. Milk. Do I sell you the milk? I could sell you the milk, I think. Fine. Let's just add a little bit of milk into the trade as well. Alright. Fine. Okay, that pays me for the parts to make the windmills. And it's gonna take a couple of days anyway to get all this iron. Alright. You might be in good enough condition now that I sent you the world map. Same with you. And I'm gonna leave just a skull back here right now to protect my colony. Move this work area over here as well. Start gathering those things. Right, so. Yeah, we only produce 20 food and we are consuming 40. Alright, fine. So, scientist lady. Wait. Where did our cars go? Can we take our vehicles out of the colony? I think we may have lost our vehicles because we do not have a garage. That might be a possibility. Maybe. Maybe that's a thing. Right. Let's first settle this stuff, and then right. It's gonna take a while for you to get over there, and you can start worrying about. Yeah, we need stuff like medicine and pills. So let's start getting on the that, because we have nothing. Something I just realized what we need now. Well, don't necessarily need it, but could definitely do with it. Where is it? Where is the thing? I didn't get the memorial yet, right? Yes, I didn't get the memorial. I thought I got the memorial, but I didn't. So there is that. Yeah, I think I have enough clothing and tools, so I don't need a second one of those right now. I could get myself a trapper, but I think I'm gonna skip that for now. I think what I want is a bunch of protected crops, and then just, you know, run it that way. My food production, just make a whole lot of crops. We have extra tent as well now, means we have, again, extra shelter space. Day 21. Ooh, this is mighty nice. Oh, right. Yeah, you're waiting to get back in here to bring your candy bars and fun boxes. Okay. Let's drop you in there to get your stuff. You two are heading places. Do I leave you here or do I send you back to the world map? Okay, let's give this a little bit of thought. I could use you to fight off some bad guys. Oh, that is going to hurt though. Then again, you kill those in two go. Alright, yeah. Let's send the fighter on the map, so we can do stuff with the fighter. Let's go start killing bad guys off the world map. I could send you the world map as well. Actually, might be a decent idea. Let's do that. Move this work area and gather those the rest of the sandworm. Yeah, I need science, which we're gonna get from here, but that's gonna take a little bit to do. And I don't wanna sacrifice more of my specialists to make these research outposts right now. Now, what do I do with you? You also have a decent attack value, so we could definitely see us ourselves fighting some bandits here. Ooh, that would be iodine pills. Alright, let's go this way with you. Start fighting that. The scavenger can pick up the iodine pills after you're done. Alright. That is really, really good deal. That is a good deal. Scout 107%. Alright, fine. I didn't realize it can go over 100%. Do I upgrade this to a guard post? Yeah, let's burn the materials to upgrade this to a guard post. And I can make the other post and be a guard in it. Alright, good. We still have a... Now we have... Oh, wrong key. Now we have started to at least, you know, show a bunch of this land here. Cut down those trees from there. None of those trees are gonna grow anyway, so fine. Cut it all down. What we are gonna do from here is run a road down here somewhere like this already. This point. So we can do more housing down here. Alright, now we need 400 signs, was it? Yeah, 400 signs with protected crops. What did greenhouse require? It requires 2 energy and 5 water. Alright. Really requires a bunch of water. I may want to get another like water storage for when we have like a heat issue or whatever. That might be decent idea. Yeah, I can just build a bunch of these things over here. Or do I... maybe I don't want to have all of them in one location. Let's put one right next to this thing. Yeah, we'll get our water storage a little bit higher. Getting another water tower would not be bad either. But I'm gonna need more of them anyway for these... for the protected crops I'm gonna build. Okay, we have a good amount of food. More is coming. We have one corn, so we have something which comes nice and fast. Wait, why is the yield showing potatoes? Okay, fine. Oh, ruined wooden house is already gone. Alright then. That went fairly quickly, huh? That went fairly quickly. What? Now? Ooh, metal. Oh yeah. Metal is what we are currently kind of lacking. Yeah, after we get this, I'm gonna start charging in to get to the underground metal extraction and plastic and concrete. So that's gonna be the next big thing afterwards. First, I kind of want to make sure that we have secured food production even during winters. Right. I don't really want to build a repair building anywhere because I don't really have that many people. Well, I do have decent amount of free people right now. I could build another cookhouse. It might be a decent idea actually. Build yet another cookhouse so we would actually be building proper amount of, you know, meals. Carrots, potatoes. Yeah, I think we might do that. Let's get this cookhouse thing going like crazy, huh? Are you in range with the, of that here still? Yeah, you should be in range of that. Ooh, lots of children being born now. For whatever reason. Oh, this is guard post now. Oh, that's good. That is good. Yeah, this is gonna eat into my water production again. That's fine. If needed, we can make more you cut all of those trees down. Let's continue from those. Wait, what? How are you contaminated? Alright. Another person to work in that. Okay, so I can't really see how much fiber I have from any of these drop down menus. Alright, that's fine. Yeah, it's fine. Also metal production, not all the well. I'm getting 12s last day, so I guess there is that. I need to start saving my metal now. Ooh, what? Wild boars, bloody heck! The trade convoy has arrived. That means we got our parts. So we have components and parts, a good amount of them. Damn, a wild boar coming from somewhere. Well, that stuff can stay right there for now. Don't have a guard post out there. Still have a couple guns. Do I build? This is the point where we build a third outhouse because we have so many people here. Okay, so can you? You know what? I'm gonna make this into a meat mill. So we do something with all that food as well. Resources on the way. All right, good. Good, 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 good. Repair the water tower. Why is the water tower damaged? What? What happened there? Decontaminate this. Oh, food storage is done. Gathering stuff. Let's continue with that. Get that thing out of the way. Oh, there's a broken wooden house over there. Alright. Well, we can consider that in a little bit. You folks getting along here? Alright, good. Only one turn left and you can start getting the science out of there. Alright, that's very good. Or one day, I guess. 5 colonists infected. What the... What is going on here? Somebody needs a shower, huh? Bloody heck, you took a lot of damage from that. Ow! But we got a bunch of medicine. How much damage is that? 10 damage a day. You're about to die if you do that. So let's go get those. Get the pills from there. And Once these bandits die, you can probably get the stuff from them. That seems fairly reasonable. Yeah, because I have no medicine whatsoever, so let's get all the medicine we can. Wait. Dude, you're damaged, go get healed. What the? Why is with this infection thing? Spreading like crazy here. You crippled. Okay. Alright. Boar carcass is done. Wait, what was this? Oh, right, yeah. What's that? Lumber yard. We are only one positive on water. Well, guess that's better than being negative. Oh, jeez. What? The... Oh! Multiple sandworms! Oh, screw you! Oh, screw you. Alright. Gonna put you into this forest as well now. Let's make sure we move these in such a block of fashion. Alright. Two sandworms. That's gonna be a dead colonist. Yep. That's going to be a dead colonist. Okay. Now we have our first dead colonist. Gonna kick somebody out of this thing now. To work in a burial bed for a moment. Hopefully she can retrieve the corpse without, you know, dying to the sandworms as well. Decontaminate all of this stuff. Okay, so I'm gonna call it an episode right here. Thank you very much for watching. I'll see you folks next time with more Surviving the Aftermath.